Well, right now you're looking at the scene along New Walkertown Road and Kemp Drive. Investigators got a call around 11 o'clock this morning about a plane going down in a residential area. We know that that plane touched down in some woods behind some homes. No homes or people that live in this area were hurt at this time. We did learn from the FAA that there were two people inside the plane when it crashed down. We do not know the condition of those people. The Winston-Salem Police Department, the Winston-Salem Fire Department, NTSB, and the FAA are all still on scene investigating. They have not been able to tell us how long this section of New Walkertown Road will be closed. They did tell us in the last 30 minutes, to their knowledge, there was no Mayday call or distress call from that plane before it went down. The first call they received was from a neighbor in the area who saw it happen. That's the latest from the scene in Winston-Salem. Madison Forsey, Fox 8 News.